I think it's hugely important for two reasons. First of all, from a safety point of view, because if you end up near water, better to have a child that can swim than not, but also it makes a big difference in confidence too.
That's true.
You want the balance as well, don't you, between a school and parents?
Mm. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I learned because my father at the age of 11 got thrown in the lake and petrified of water, still can't swim.